Welcome, welcome, welcome to the new episode of Middle Earth, Shadow of Mordor, episode 7. So today we're gonna maybe take on the Warchief or do some side missions, I don't know yet, because we are trying something new, something bold. Namely, getting more experience to not get that easily killed as before. We need more health points, we need a lot of stuff before we can tackle those guys. So, like last episode, we showed that taking on a warchief might be a bit more complicated than we previously thought. Though we are very close with the warchief, like we have 3 out of 4. Almost good enough for me, but let's check, do we have abilities, something we can add, some upgrades, something cool we can, daggers, nah. What do we want to have? So, ranger ability, death threats, no. Okay, look at this, shadow strike, chained. Ooh, that's something. Right mouse plus Y or bam. Can we do that? Stealth rain, bold in the foot. That's really cool. I want a shadow strike. No, I want the wraith flash more. When you hit your streaks, is charge, press R to perform. I want that. How do I get it? With some more experience. Wait, go back. What were we? Next point, we need like 1500. Okay, let's try to get this. Where can we get this? We are now here. What is this? Execution. Invade this execution led by Babab to waken Sauron's army. Let's try. How bad can it be? Ah. Boy. So.
I ain't afraid of no Caragor. Next one I see, I'm gonna learn to ride it. You should be afraid of him. Just one of them could tear you apart.
I hear voices. Okay. Oh, this guy, we know him. Veteran captain, yeah. We made him veteran. Shit. Oh boy. If not stopped, the execution will increase in power. Evades execution to weaken Sauron's army. Oh. Glad to get a chance of that. And this is the guy we will be fighting.
Oh, I do enjoy a good execution.
Do ya? Do ya? Let's see, how can we invade? Oh, sneaky, sneaky.
Something just moved over there.
Neat. No way. One down. That would be so hilarious if we take them out one by one.
Nice.
Wait a second. That's the wrong one, I think. Damn.
If you're here to save these cowards, don't be fooled. They've got it coming,
just
like you.
I screwed up here. No, I executed all the guys for him. Yeah, of course. I'm such an idiot.
I hate that.
Let's kill him. Just now. No. No, what are you doing? Dude. This is him.
Do you really think you're safe up there?
No. Invulnerable to self. My god. He's dead.
Stop moving!
I'm getting low. Low, low, low. He's invulnerable to finish us too?
Give up, Ranger!
That's ridiculous. Oh my god. That's it. That's crazy.
Don't move! I'll rip you apart!
Oh, that hurts, hurts, hurts. There's some power plant here.
You can't kill them all.
There's some some weed you can use.
Tear it.
Ouch.
This is Shrock! We will meet again, and I will have my revenge!
I don't think so, dude. Oh, invulnerable.
Stop moving! Hit him down! Not before. Not now!
Dead. Dead, 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 dead.
I'll kill you!
Yeah, just run. So, there's someone at the door. Give me a second. Oh, just noticed that my media file is still in the middle of all of this. Damn. So. Now, let's see where we can go further. Let's do this. So we gain power, even though the execution went through, which is a little bit bad. Put some sad spin on all of this.
Told us about how to fight.
Yes, indeed. Every fight should end with us standing knee deep in the corpses of our enemies.
I want the dead piled so high.
The dead and stuff. Mm-hmm. Did you all know who are those guys? That's the new Redback the Coward, the master, obsessed with showing his cunning by finding Talion. Ooh, hey, that's me. Stealth finishers, range attacks. Nice. Done, done, done. Sorry, sorry you missed the first part of this episode. How does it go? And now attack. Nope, doesn't work. Surprisingly, how do you finish this time? Spacebar and then... You let me finish it? Oh my god. How much can you take? You're slicing it back here. That is ridiculous. It's a bag of steel.
Show me your
master. And finish. Yep. And broken neck too. So, did you gain something interesting? No, not really.
Oh, what's war chief got his head chopped off because Wally was arse over elbow.
Archer mission.
He picked up his sword by
we
the
could improve
end.
Our archery actually. It would be really nice. But we can do this later. Shattered memories, this creature golem. Let's follow this guy then. Let's see, yeah. Knew it. Good.
Desecrate one more body and your corpse will join them.
We will prove ourselves, I see. Oh, we got ourselves away. Take my orders from you now, Tony.
Only Nog and I want to see fly. He's the one that belongs to that ranger who's been killing all of
us. Surprise, surprise. Ranger in this time.
The precious. He shows him. He shows him. And he rewards us.
What was that all?
Shops is up there. There.
Slipped away again.
So the bank.
You didn't see nothing. Let's see, where is a friend right behind me.
That's the Blade Master of all one small sweet like flopping fishes. But filthy tricksy ranger comes along. Crowdy ranger Smileyfist and Keyranger. He hurts us. He steals from us like Bargainses. Bargainses.
Beautiful.
Seems quick to lead us to danger.
Knowledge of my past is worth any trial.
It's a long road ahead. Oh, here we go. There we have it. What is that, Excalibur? Oh, no, no, no. The one for the king. Probably. Dark figure comes. Are you there? Offer you this. What? The hammer.
It is so fine a gift.
And you got corrupted.
What a gift. But where is the place?
Thing! Come here!
Tell her! Release him.
He's still searching for the ring.
Dreams.
They offer no answers, only more questions!
These are not mere dreams. With each vision, my power grows stronger.
He looks after us. Ranger should go now. Very dangerous here. We wait at the ancient tower for him.
What? Defeat the ghouls? Are you kidding me? No way. Yeah, sure. Let me go swing my sword around. And everything will be fine. So. And it's like, race flash. That's when we learn it. Perfectly. Damn, nice. Come here, guys. Yes, hello. I was wondering when I could, like, use this stuff. Nice. Nice and fine. Oh, God. How many? Ah, there. Oh, Mission complete. 600.
That halfling golem will betray us to the Black Hand the first chance he gets.
He has no love for the Dark Lord.
Indeed.
That creature has a part to play in the fate of all Middle Earth. I can feel it.
Just a spoiler for the movie. So let's find our friends. Don't let him fall. Let him fall.
Somebody sneaking around.
Let's unlock some abilities. So, Race Flash, we unlocked already. Nice. Hit Streak, Charge, proceed to instantly drain an Uruk which recovers Elf Shot and terrifies the target. Now, we will take the Terror, I think. Terror, always nice. Get rid of some nasty air. Chief, they have. Fear of ghouls, damage, brain attacks. Sure. Special reward for us, apparently. What about the maniac? So we're gonna go with sneaky, sneaky approach.
I asked the men folk if they wanted some grog. Not enough grog for us, so why'd you do that? So I could see that glimmer of hope in their eyes before I poked them out with my sword. That's a good one. I'll have to try that. I've been waiting for this. You maggot!
Show me what no, you call little talk. Let's make this fun.
Yeah, bonus objective to kill the war chief. Power, our power increase? Yes. Okay, perfect. peas. Exit.
Just you wait. We're gonna be getting all the other warring nearby.
And no one was alarmed. Perfect. Perfect. That's not what I was aiming for, actually. I wanted to get something free. A book. Ranger Reading Primer, I see. There it is.
Sound it out now.
So, mark target.
We've given the outcasts a chance to escape Mordor, to reach the safety of Gondor.
And we can draw the eye of our enemy. As long as we can hold his gaze, we can buy time for Middle-earth.
There's so many.
What was that? You say something, slave? If I hear so much as you breathing, I'll chop off your legs and make...
Norlook.
We both want to kill each other, so one of us will be dead, and I it's think
logic.
It will be me.
It's logic
that
impeccable.
Kills you.
So now we will try our newest weapon in our disposal. Dead. And what's with your friend here? No one. What? Who archers in here? Who tried to? What the heck? What a mean guy. Just mean.
Has been more shrunk,
don't I? Okay. What did they do for us? Raise and oh, a lot of fun. So we basically need an Ulk nearby.
Ulkrom.
Weak one, but it will do. It will do.
Wait a minute.
Right in the gut.
I'll show you real quick. Get down here. I will crush you and bury you like the filth you are!
Now, let's see about this. Can we, like, be permanent with the same? The finishing moves are going to work again.
I've got him!
I'll have you next time! I'll have my revenge!
I don't think you will. Give me that. I don't need any more. I'm not gonna. What? I want you to kill me. I want dangerous area, as you can see. Why can't we go there?
Always such a doomsayer. Gondor can defend herself against any battle.
Open your eyes. Have you not seen the fortresses we're being made to build?
Kill this girl. That can work.
Just hear someone.
I see the ranger.
Please.
Just us.
Take him. My time to take him. That's not how we do things here. Open me. Nah, just walk. Just walk, find something to eat maybe first, and then... Let's see. There we go.
Keep him surrounded!
Hello!
Of course, we killed the intro guy. No. Go back, finish, once we started. Execution style, of course, obviously. And now eat whatever plans going nearby. So, let's look at the map. Where are we? We are here, nowhere. And this is finish them plot hand challenge. Reward 70 powers, that's a lot of stuff. Can do the archer mission. Back into the enemy filled base. Damn. No one's here. Apparently. This is gonna be impossible now. Damn. No, I can't do that. I Isn't that getting started? Time doesn't go slower even when I slow down time. My timer stays the same, it's worse. Can we repeat the mission now?
Yeah!
fleet. Why was there China? I don't get it. Weapons upgrade.
Pull him off it!
That's it. Anything is hard to hide. And pop like a melon. It's a friend. Where's Tim the Caragor? Engine Tim on it. Where's my friend for? So now that we got an upgrade on our stuff, let's see what we can do. Nothing here, but here we get something. Maximum elf shot increased by 2. Increase your maximum focus. Sword rune shot unlocks rune sword. That's nice. Let's give them some more power. The main missions, we are well on our way. Weapons and rooms. Let's see, what else can we add here? So, defense. Nice damage reduction. Ignite. Epic. Nice. Blade Master level 6. I think we're well above that. Which is sort of nice. Quick to anger. So let's look on our bows. What do we get here? Some runes, some empty. 28 shadow strike move. Any shadow strike, blah blah blah. Headshot kill. 10 health. An epic one reduces focus by 50%. No, do not stick with other ones. Okay, let's do this. What does not stick with another ascendant rune? Okay, ascendant epic. Let's go back. What is this? It's not ascendant, so fine. Not discovered. More. Can do more. What else can we do here? Oh, this one. Oh. Nice new runes we have. I will stick to immune to poison. So we have something else here. Technically we should take that. What does it have? Recover 10 health. Oh, we got it already. Oh, fine. Everything's fine then. Let's go.
I think something just moved.
What?
It's the ring of the bathroom.
Okay. Everything we want. Target. Oh, we should get this power in. Is this target discovered yet or not? It's wrong key, of course. So we are here running towards a tower we discovered already. What's to the right? To the right is also a tower, right? Yeah. So damage, wrong key again. Also discovered, but much further away. So what do we avenge the death of Brady Mountain Kill Dash the Mat? Let's go for that then.
Someone sneaking about.
So, number of kills, 1. Elite Captain, power 18, my goodness. Complete within 5 minutes. Damage by explosion, damage by combat finishing. So now we got him. And we have 4 minutes. Close.
I'm never gonna climb the ranks if the captain don't notice me! Stop whining and do something about it then!
Yes,
now then, look! A little piece of ginger glass! With teeth.
Combat finisher.
Come on then, talk!
Yes, nice. Another one.
Give up! On your knees!
My god, I'm losing you. Can I get away from this guy?
Too many!
Yeah, this place is gonna win.
We're done for! Move it!
You take it?
Alright! Block trees and thistles.
No, what? How did you find it?
Oh,
oh,
you
Is he getting away? I can't believe it. Yes. No, you're not. Is there some flower I can pick on the way? I don't know. Where is he running? Please don't run to reinforcements. That would be hilariously bad. Invulnerable range, okay. If I jump over this little one here, I might be able to reach him. Yes, another one bites. Damn, plus bonus! Come! Bam! Perfect. So, kill the war chief is still one of my targets. Power increase by 10. And increase all the power! It's for a dagger? What did we get? 28. Okay. Bell voices. Oh, sounds nice. So can we try a war chief now? Well, there's only one way to see, basically. Let's go and wait a second. too. We are here now. We are equal distance. Let's just move this up a bit. That's where we want to go. Power 13, my goodness.
This war chief will try to prove himself against the legends of your blade. How many do we need? 50 more.
That's one of his supporters? No, of course not. They do all this for fun and giggles, apparently. He just exited everyone. Blood, my god. How is he able to know? Let's do this the easy way. No, 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 jump. Come on. And the Captain joins us.
You dare to execute my Uruk? You truly have no idea who you're dealing with.
Well,
you're dead.
Should have read up on
me so freely and lives.
Yeah, good point there. Good point there. What is his weakness now? Mounted Beast, Karagas, Stealth Finishers. Damn. Can only stealth finish him. That is probably in retrospect what we should have done. So let's finish that guy first.
Silver, they are lights to guide us in the.
That's him, all right.
Shadow,
let's go for
where
him.
All other lights may fail. Pale reflections of the light of the two trees and memories of
so
a lost
So we last
kingdom.
Much longer, even if we have a big fight. Wait a second. No, it doesn't work again. Apparently. Udon foothills. Thanks, Captain. Veteran Captain, 16 powers to us.
A day without Grog is like a day without Gore! If any of my prisoners dig up an artifact, I'm gonna give it to a war chief to pass on to Sauron himself.
You're gonna die!
Once we kill you, we'll share your meat!
My kill!
You! Maggot! Last time you almost killed me, but you didn't press home your advantage. This time, I'll take advantage for sure!
Stay put!
Let's draw and quarter this dog! And where is Gus as a frowsy? Stay put! This grog's mine!
Here's the fire. Here.
Off my shield! I am the master of pain! You can do better than that! Oh, drink
last it, Grog!
There you go. I wish that I could have destroyed the shield, okay?
What is that? What a sad sack of excrement!
Someone hit me with a dagger or what? Flat. Humiliated, okay. Does this gain us anything? I wanted to kill him. What is it? Where is he now? Okay. This ground function. Yeah, got him. Perfect.
Make sure the cat is.
No, nameless thing. Sorry, my mic fell, and we're really close, so let's go in there. Goodness, How can I? That's ridiculous. So no range, only stealth, and everyone has this freaking. Oh, that's so awful. Get rid of this stealthy thing.
What was that?
I'll snap you like a twig. Mine, filth! There's plenty more Uruk where I come from, you stupid shrock! They listen for me and obey my call! You? You're alone!
That's so mean! God, I will get nothing on you. And the boss kicks me around the way. My God. Everyone's just so mean. So mean. Let's see, power plant. Give me power.
Show me you're worthy!
Oh, can you use this? Yes.
Meet
It's the only way this dude is gonna learn my power. Nothing I can do. Just dead.
What would your friends say if they could see you now?
Should have run. Damn it. Oh, too bad. Not too bad. Not too bad.
What is this sorceress power to enter their minds? It is not natural.
It is the power to sow terror among the servants of our enemy. It is the power to hunt the followers of the Dark Lord.
Maybe in a not so crowded area.
Chase you all over Mordor!
Already I've been promoted this week. You are merely another opportunity for me to shine.
Yeah. You're dead too. Definitely.
Destroy the tower!
That's the wrong technique. Okay, do we get experience or something for that?
Twice now I've seen ya, but I'm not close to done!
What? Are we dead?
Tear him
apart! No. We're not dead yet. Not so fast. We can pick flowers anytime.
Next time I see him, he's dead! It's the time! Time for murder! Not pass this shield! This globe is nothing!
What if you lock the pool? save him. Something? My god, he's like an all-rounder. Why can't we just... No, now we can run. Ah, there's some meat or something you can eat. Oh, we got this a while ago. Oh, let's go back. Do some spells finish.
That talks to you. That's not to me.
I saw something down!
Do not pass his shield! Smash his bones! This claw means nothing!
Yes, my god, we came out of the wall and finished him. Yeah, just run, guys. Not even worth bothering. So this dude was like really a challenge. Now let's see, what did we gain here? Some new upgrades. Do that. Okay. But I have an ability available, right? What can we do? Combat drain. Perform a ground execution. Dagger. Who throws daggers? Seriously. So. Swift finisher. Let's go for that. I was aching to do that for a longer time. So, weapon and runes. We have to get the best rune now. So this is a new epic rune. Moon to poison, and the other one, no, that's good enough, I guess.
Koga found some tracks, so Captain Stubble, thanks.
I'm not going there. So let's try one more time the War Chief mission. Let's eat up first.
White Ranger! Get him!
Let's do the ground execution. Yeah, it's much faster. Nice. So let's commend the War Chief. Oh, that guy again. Ugh. Like, we need to. I definitely need to see. That's the guy. What is his name? Fear of Grout. Combat finishers and mounted beasts. So let's find a mounted beast then. He has arrived already. Oh, this dick. Oh boy. Where can I find the Caragor when I need one?
You've got no idea the trouble you've been for!
Ended with the drop thingy that didn't work. Didn't we kill him?
Last time we
no,
met.
He ran away.
How
yeah.
can I ever repay you?
So many friends we don't have. What could they want to do? We can just climb the walls. Get away from here. So, there's more. I need more enemies.
That's
And they're feeling this thing. Soon. Ah, I should have eaten it. Freaking hand. How is that possible?
I do not understand these powers, Wraith. I do not understand what has happened to me. But I will use any weapon that is placed in my hand.
There is nothing our enemy will not use to achieve his victory. Only in ruthlessness can we hope to match him.
Ah!
place then. How can we get that up now? Oh, this
guy. We need to set up barrels. The rain keeps watering down the grog.
What can we do now?
Wait! I smell something! Get
out! Big thing. Wait, did we fill up on something?
Stay for it! take you have gone!
Read for me!
Stop!
Quick, I can trust you,
Stranger! Hold it!
This is so hard. Oh god, how can I beat all of them? There's no fire, there's nothing. If I run towards the fire, and then somewhere there, and it's gonna rip me apart. That's disturbing. Okay, some of them ran away, that's nice. Damn! No.
Wasted time. Should have just left me alone.
No. Shit. 17. Boy, he's unstoppable.
As long as we bear this curse and are bound together, we will bring ruin within Mordor.
Sauron puts his faith in the weakness of men, in their lust for power, in their rage and desire for glory.
Yeah.
All these paths
guys. So basically,
we must be careful
with
him trying to destroy him.
Same
we
point.
Do not become his servants.
As last episode. So, but we will end the stream or this episode here. Thanks for joining. Thanks, love to bot out for commenting. Revenge would be sweet indeed. And I hope you enjoyed the stream so far. Let me know in the comments how you like it, what we can improve, and maybe we don't die the next time trying to kill that 17 level war chief. So I hope you enjoyed it so far. Please make sure to follow, subscribe to my YouTube and Twitter to get all the latest updates and videos. Thanks for joining, guys. Hope to see you too soon.